Big 12, and then the return game that is already scheduled between these two.
Oh, this is fun. I'll tell you what, you talked about defense and rebounding. We've had some guys step up and make some big offensive plays as well.
Kalichla inside, off the glass, wouldn't go, and a foul on the floor as Aaron Brown went down hard. It was Spradling that bumped him, and that is Spradling's fourth.
Well, they went to Kalichla because Gibson has the four. Gibson's doing a nice job of avoiding fouling. Spradling undercut Aaron Brown, not intentionally. Remember the new rule, it's not going to come into play here. It's 2 years old now. If a player is removed for an injury, that's not a flagrant foul. The other coach has the right to pick one of the remaining four players on the floor.
All right, that was Spradling's fifth, so he's done. So Spradling and Samuels have both fouled out. Will Spradling, a season-high 16, one off of his career high. First overtime, Samuels and Spradling, all they could do is watch. Mountaineers by two.
That's pretty good right there. Those are his first two free throws of the season. Made them both.
Again, they've used that zone extensively in overtime. Southwell to Gibson. The lob for Gibson. He pulls it down and lays it in.
Nice delivery by Rodriguez. When you play that 1-3-1 zone, there's a small guy in the back. Rodriguez realized it. So did the other freshman, Gibson. Well done.
Here we are at our second overtime, tied at 76. Pretty much everybody in the lower level on their feet had been since the end of regulation. Brown pulls up and rattles it in.
How about Brown? 7 points in the last couple minutes.
Lob again for Gibson. Yep. Inside. He lays it home.
They have just taken that fat guy, that small guy in the back, and they put him in jail by posting Gibson right in the lane. Good execution. That's great coaching.
Let's see if they try and find Jones. He sets a screen, and again, he's got the smaller Magruder on him. Bryant pull up. Off the glass, it'll go.
We were worried about getting to 50 points. That's what I'm talking about. We've had guys step up and make huge offensive plays. They finally got out of that zone, John. They did. I'll tell you, anybody who thinks Frank Martin can't coach, they just carved that 1-3-1. Nice cut.
Rodriguez over Kevin Jones. 80 apiece.
This is teacher and student, and neither one's going to get a failing grade tonight. This is good basketball.
And that one out of bounds, K-State basketball.
Kansas State has done a terrific job in both overtimes. Look at the back cut right here and the delivery from the two South Florida kids.
A little bit of pressure here as Irving gives off to Shane Southwell. And now Rodriguez will handle it. Rodriguez, the freshman, off the window. Kalichla to board.
That time, Kalichla grabbed that ball. Strong. He had a good base of support. Wasn't going to travel. Conference basketball right here. This is Big 12 basketball in a couple of years for these two teams.
Irving on him. He was looking for Kalichla, now needs some help. Finds Aaron Brown.
You don't want a foul 30 feet away from the basket right now.
Bryant to the rim. Rebound Magruder, big board by Rodney Magruder.
Big board, John, and a huge heart. Rodney Magruder is one of those guys you want on your team. You can have five All-Stars, but you got to throw a Rodney Magruder in there. He's the heartbeat of this team.
17 ties, 9 lead changes in this one.
See, I think Angel Rodriguez has got to make a play. Go high ball screen right here. Get into the lane.
Shot clock at 6. And the rebound ends up in the hands of Truck Bryant.
There's a confident look. But if I were him, I would have exploited the paint a little bit because you got a chance to get yourself to the line.
And a timeout. Westford is going to lose to a really good friend. Good hands, Rodriguez.
Keep this in mind, John. West Virginia, no more timeouts. A jump ball, the possession arrow is in Kansas State's favor.
Team on the shot clock as Bryant looks to inbound the ball to Gary Brown. Brown, the freshman from Puerto Rico.
K-State, no fouls right now because you're going to get a chance to tie or win.
Inside, Jones going to work, spinning, and gets it to go. Beautiful move.
Great coaching right there. Set play. They've run that play forever. A little high-low look. K-State's got the timeout, they'll use it. Highly likely that you can get him into the lane, but the guy that you'd love to take the last shot attacking the rim is Rodney Magruder. Man to man.
Magruder for 3! And underneath, the rebound yanked down by Gary Brown, and he's fouled. K-State got a great look at it.
They sure did, yep. Frank Martin, not sure why he's unhappy with Angel Rodriguez. It looked like they were going to cross underneath, and Magruder just came off the downstream.
Gary Brown, 1 out of 2.
Yep. Take a look at this, John. See if you see anything right here. There's the down screen. Good look. Rhythm shot. A little bit contested. They go for the win. Magruder's got the guts to take it. Frank Martin's not happy with Angel Rodriguez for some reason. Now, if you're Kalichla and Jones, do not commit an over-the-back foul here.
Got the second three-point game.
You're at that stage where you really do need to shoot a 3 right here.
Kansas State calls timeout. 9.7 to go.
Now, it's early in the year, so you usually don't. The ball's going to be taken out over by us.
And again, possession arrow belongs to Kansas State. And let's see if West Virginia fouls.
Right, man to man now.
Gibson handoff, gets the 3 off, Magruder does, and the rebound, Kevin Jones, he's fouled.
John, that was a great play. You gotta give yourself, your team a chance to tie. They ran a great play out of the timeout. Take a look at this, the little back screen. Look at the back screen by Southwell. Kalichla can't foul, he's got 4. Magruder gets a great look, and they just don't make the shot.
Yeah, the screen by Southwell, and then the biggest guy in terms of width with the handoff.
Great execution.
And Jones makes it a 2-possession game. Kevin Jones, a career-high 30 points And West Virginia is going to come away with quite a win here in Wichita. That'll do it. Bob Huggins with a great win over his great friend in double overtime. 85-80 the final here in Wichita. I'm John Ciambi for Fran Fraschilla and our entire crew. This has been a presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. West Virginia picks up a great win on the road. 5-point win for Bob Huggins in double OT. So long from Wichita, Kansas.